is ridiculous.
Yeah, they're not going to call a foul on that. They're not going to call a foul on that. Bam! Man, what do you got to do? And I mean, they were calling a tie-up before the guy even, Kentucky even got his hands in there. He was already like, oh, jump ball. Unbelievable. Wonder why Kentucky's so good at home?